Look, I'm thinking of Celine Ben-Nagar, a young woman who should be completing her maternity leave and is a hostage at this point in Gaza, having left behind her husband and her new young baby. Israel has a right to go and get those hostages. It has a right to degrade the military equipment and rockets that have been used against it to deal with the tunnelling of Hamas. And we must recognise that Israel is facing a huge existential crisis.